It's March, and we see colors everywhere. Why not try Herman's colorful magnetic artwork from the Fuddlebrook book, A Case of Attraction? Watch as our budding artists have a blast creating their own masterpieces. The girls mix primary colors to make secondary colors, and instead of a brush, we use magnets. Check out all our books and experiments at fuddlebrook.com.